Second, I review the Lasha spinner set. You get another mythic. You get Lasha. He's Ebony Marius scout. After that, here's his spinner. Here's the crown with four heads of snakes. Here's the spinner without a crown. You get his three weapons, a green snake, some kind of the stick with a chain and a tooth, and his golden weapon, a pickaxe. After that, we have a brick, green one, and let's get on the card. Here is his identity card. He has two bars for fire, three bars for lightning, two bars for earth, and two bars for arc. To that, we have his first card, armor. It says both players reclaim one lost weapon. After that, we have the lazy ninja. It says keep this up, this card if crown is removed. Opponent needs CP 100 more to play every card. After that, we have the toxic venom. It says keep this up. This card of crown is removed. Opponent discards a face-up crown card every time you win. It's a crown card. And his last card, close call. It says if your character falls, every spinner from your where the spinner stops, hit failing character to above losing. That was pretty much all. Bye, guys.